I had two goals coming out of college, and it was to be able to help people, and the second, you know, being able to kind of develop and scale some sort of business. And I feel like this industry, and specifically this program, really offers and incentivizes me to do both. I mean, I'm being paid to train and learn what it takes to succeed, and it doesn't get much better than that. Having no prior insurance background, there's a lot to learn. Learning what's required on the marketing aspect, what's required on branding yourself, how to, you know, give adequate coverage to people. Another aspect of it is how to actually manage and run a business. You're learning the industry specific details while learning what it takes to run a business. And together, it's really all you need to succeed in this industry. At the end of the day, we're not professionals until we become professionals. And having questions and asking them and sticking around people that have been in this industry for a long time will only help nourish your business and your growth. I do feel ready. I feel like there's gonna be hiccups like anyone starting a business, but I feel comfortable and safe knowing that I'm with the right people and that I've learned a lot in my training and program to do as well as I possibly can.